Sleep in heavenly peace.
Oh, boom, boom.
Silent
ooh,
night, holy night. All is calm, all is bright. Round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild. Sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace.
Listen, now you think that I don't love.
Jerry Lawson and Talk of the Town. I kind of can't touch that. No, can't touch this because they're just legendary.
I can't get no. Oh, darling, don't you know I love you so much?
Jerry has definitely made his comeback into the a cappella realm just by being on the show.
You are a living testimony that second chances do exist.
Because we're taking them out of what they might be used to, the margin of error, you know, it kind of goes up now.
Now, we still got a long way to go.
Having Jerry Lawson and Talk of the Town on this show is a gift, but they're hitting a point in the competition where they really can't fall down.
God said, Jerry Lawson, you ain't finished with a cappella until I say you're finished.
Amen.
Talk of the Town. Now let's get the judges' thoughts. Sean?
I think the Animals meant for the song to sound like that. How did you turn that song into a gospel? It was soul-stirring. Again, when you see sound, ladies and gentlemen, you can't help but to feel it. It transcends into something different. I tell you, man, it was really, really just a soulful, it felt just, it made my spine curve, man. It was off the hook. This is great. Good job.
Ben?
Yeah, I agree with Sean. Very visual. It's like you want, the Coen brothers, I hope they heard that so they can put that in a movie. Because it would be great in a movie where it's, the only thing you hear, and you see a scene, and you just, that's the soundtrack to it. It was beautiful. That's all I can really say.
Yeah. Nicole?
Mr. Jerry Lawson and Talk of the Town, I just have to say, Lord have mercy. I feel like every song that you sing brings new meaning to the song, and it's just such a special gift. Thank you so much for sharing it with us.
Thank you, judges. Okay, gentlemen. Jerry, you have had a great comeback. How would you feel if you earned a spot in the finale?
There's no words to express. There's no words to express the feeling that I have. You have to be inside of me to understand the feeling that I have. And to be on the stage with all of the beautiful singers and the entertainers, and to be able to be a part of preserving a special art a cappella, it means so much to me. God bless.
A very well-deserved standing ovation. Thanks again, gentlemen.